You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we are going to look at some common keywords used in maths and what their meanings are. You may find many of these keywords used in maths exams. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Approximate. A value close or similar to the true value of something, but not exactly equal. For example, when rounding a number to the nearest 10, the rounded answer, 250, would be an approximation of the actual value of 253. Calculate. To mathematically determine the value of something. For this example, we have calculated that the value of 1 plus 2 is 3. Decimal. A type of number which lies between two whole numbers. Decimals contain a whole number part and a fractional part. These parts are separated by a decimal point. For example, the decimal number 14.6 lies between the whole numbers 14 and 15. Denominator. The number at the bottom of a fraction, below the horizontal line. In this fraction, 7 is the denominator. Estimate. A way to approximately calculate an answer. It may be used in an exam question where you are expected to estimate an approximate value, rather than calculate an accurate value. In this example, we can estimate the answer by rounding the numbers in the question to make them easier to work with. Factor. A number which divides exactly into a number, with no remainder. For example, the number 5 is a factor of 20, as it divides exactly into 20, with no remainder. Integer. This is another word for a whole number, a number with no fractional parts. Integers can be positive or negative numbers, including zero. For example, the number -8 is an integer. Multiple. A number produced when two whole numbers are multiplied together. A multiple of a number will be in that number's times table. For example, 21 is a multiple of 7. Numerator. The top number in a fraction, above the horizontal line. It represents the number of parts of the whole. In this fraction, 4 is the numerator. We have 4 parts out of 5. Product. The number obtained when two or more numbers are multiplied together. For example, the product of 6, 8, and 2 is 96. Sum. The number obtained when two or more numbers are added together. For example, the sum of 4 and 9 is 13. Have a go at this activity and match the keywords to their meanings. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.